are going to see how purchase return enter in QuickBooks accounting software. Okay, how the purchase return, or we can also say that rejection outward. Okay, purchase return or rejection outward. Let's see here. Means, for example, if we have received from any vendor a certain commodity, okay, because non-inventory item, sometime it will take, but inventory item, most of the inventory item will be rejected, okay, so, and that are recorded in after receiving the quantity, okay. So let's see how it is recorded, the purchase return, okay. Here is the vendor, here it's interbill. In interbill, we can go from this, we can also write purchase return. Okay, interbills. The interbills icon, the new window of interbills is open. Okay, here we can pay the bills also, and we can write a purchase return. Here is an option of credit. Okay. Here is the option of credit. Okay, click the credit option. Now it's entered to the credit note. Okay, attach file, clear and recalculate also option is there. Okay, vendor. For example, we have purchased already from AN company. Okay, this is the following bills: bills payment check, item received. Okay, bills paid. Then item received 13,500. Okay, this is the dates. Okay, now let's see the bills. Okay, this is the bill. Reference number also we can write. Okay, this is the credit note, because last we have received on 20 October received, and 22 October is the receipt. 24 October is bills paid. Okay, 24 again for bill receipt, another and bills payment check. Okay, now reference number also is there, class is also there. Okay, from warehouse department we are rejectioning. Okay, what here is the expenses and item is given here. Okay, if it is a related to expenses entry, then it is expenses entry. It related to item is item. Select the item. Now item will be show. Okay, item will be shown. Click the button. Now you can see the following item. Okay, for example, keyboard R. We are returning keyboard. Five keyboard. Okay, five keyboard. It's not according to the specification. So five keyboard. Okay, amount is there. 50. Okay, cost is 10 total. Okay, sorry, cost was 50 earlier. Okay, 5 total 50, and the original amount is 250 for 5 keyboard. Okay, here is an option of save and close. Okay, you can save and close. Okay, pay. We can go from here also, enter the bills. Okay, let's do another product, for example AN company only. Open transaction exists for vendor. Do you want enter a bill against one or more? Okay, these are old bills which we have written. Okay, this for bill, not for this. Okay, so go to credit here. So let's, I will show you again. Okay, save anyway, no need for class. Okay, there is also class motherboard also in warehouse also, so we can edit also. Okay, we can edit. Let's see here from reports. Okay, go with inventory. Here inventory evaluation, select inventory evaluation. Now you can find here the different types of inventories given. Let's select this till November, December also no problem. Okay, let's click here. Now you can find this is only 100. From this keyboard 5 is a return because on hand total 45, average cost is 50 and this is 200 and this is 60. Okay, all right, here 2 is returned. 2, how much it is returned? 2. So that's why it's 48 45 100. Okay, this is the following percentage is given. This is from assembly, this is from inventory. Okay, here go for custom report, this one to date and all. Here customize report also, filter by name also, from all name select the vendor AN company. Okay, only AN company. From AN company is 100 we have taken. Okay, but there is no other, so let's select another one in filter by name. Search by name, select the name BN company, select OK. Now you can see 45 from BN company. Okay, average cost is 50 this much. Okay, so this is how we can see for particular. Okay, now from report go to the inventory, inventory valuation detail. Okay, inventory valuation detail is given, select from 1st September to November or December also, select here. You can see the inventory valuation. Okay, 50 is as item received, CPU and CPU. Okay, total CPU is given. Now here, okay, here keyboard we have written first 30 and 20, then minus 5, now presently 45. Okay, here also for motherboard total detail. Now see the credit 2 minus 2, now it became only 48. Okay, so total return value how much, the total overall this much, and this is the total present value. Okay, the automatically inventory how much, 17,850. We can see from trial balance also, no need to save this report. Go from trial balance also, from report